It's not enough to see. It's not enough to see. Until you see and act on what you see, you will not see the greatness of God. Flesh will begin to comprehend the supernatural in our lives when we act in faith. Be an example of the believer in faith. God tells you something, act on it. God shows you something, act on it. God reveals something to you, act on it. And God does not start with the big things. He starts with the small things. Principle of scripture again. Luke chapter 16. He that is faithful in little will be faithful in much. In Ecclesiastes, it says, though your beginning was small, your latter end should greatly increase. The principle of scripture is that when God starts you in the river of the supernatural, he starts from the little level. It does not throw you into the ocean. It does not start with you by throwing you into the deep end of the river. A little here, a little there. As you learn the ropes, just like the way a child is born, a child does not start running. A child does not start flying. A child does not start jumping. A little here, a little there. First the crawling, the sitting down, take a few steps and fall and probably bruise on some parts of the body. But as you keep at it, progress is made.